I'm Kim Augsburger. I am the owner of Painting with a Twist College Station. We just opened last Thursday. It was our grand opening. We had the largest grand opening of any Painting with a Twist. We had 66 people that came to paint that evening. Basically, what we are is we are art entertainment organization, and we have everything set up on our website. We even have a new mobile app, which is fabulous, that you can go on. Basically, it's a bring your own bottle or bring your own wine or beer, whichever your libation is that you choose, and you can bring your appetizers or your food. Some people are planning on bringing potlucks, and you just come, and we have all of the setup for you, the tables, the wine openers, the cups and everything. We set everything up so that you have the canvas, the easels, the brushes, the paint, the snazzy aprons, and we do it all for you. All you do is come, and step by step, a local artist, a professional artist, will teach you every stroke that you need to take.
Find the middle. Now go down. Can we kind of eyeball where that might be? Okay, make a dot right there. About a fourth. And that's where your stem is going to start. And so then I just want you to draw a straight line down. So what I want you to do, and we're going to do two coats of this so you don't have to get real, real thick. I mean, if you're not happy with the first one, we're going to kind of dry it a little bit and we're going to go over it again. I want you to put your paintbrush in the green, take a big old blob. And then I want you to do the same thing in the yellow. And it's okay that the green gets in the yellow. So see, look at this. I have just paint about to drip off of my brush. And then I'm going to just kind of just start doing X's all over my canvas.
Granger, and I am actually Mrs. Augsburger's hairstylist, and she's been telling me about this whole entire journey since they began it, and I love it. It is the funnest thing in town, and you get to drink wine and hang out with your friends and learn a little bit about painting that you never even knew. So everybody should definitely come out and enjoy it.
Amy Collins.
I'm Abby Petrosky, and we're sisters.
Yes, and we were having a blast. I found out through a friend of ours that had been here before, and she actually knows the owner, so she invited us to come out tonight, and we are having so much fun.
Yeah, it's a great time. We're learning how to paint. The directions are easy to follow, step by step. It's been really, really fun, and we're not done yet, so we're excited to finish our paintings.
Yeah, and if you've never painted, you can do it. I mean, I don't even paint, and mine looks okay, so.
It looks great.
Yes.
A lot of times people say, oh no, I can't paint. But trust me, I'm crafty, and if I can do it, anyone can do it. Literally, they tell you stroke by stroke. And at first it doesn't look like anything, but when you get towards the end, you're really, really proud. Once a month, we will have what's called a painting for a purpose. And that particular piece will be where we work with a nonprofit organization and we invite their constituents in, and we give them half of the proceeds that we make that evening back to that nonprofit organization. It's very important for me to be able to do that. I'm all about giving back to our wonderful community because our community is great.